bidding wars as buyers search for the perfect home. WMTW News 8's Jim Keithley is live in Portland tonight with more in our Project Economy coverage. Jim?
Tracy, we're in Portland's East End tonight, where it's really heating up. Give you a sense of just how hot the real estate market is getting. This four-level townhouse was listed at $795,000. They had multiple offers and went under contract within 48 hours. And just across the street, new construction, and the broker here says they can't build them fast enough.
An absolute frenzy of activity.
If you build them, they will come, if the market is good enough. And that saying is what real estate agents are living by these days. Here off India Street, under construction, not one, but two buildings, soon to be filled with luxury condos.
We offered this building for sale, 42 units, and have over 50% of them under contract. We've recently released this building and are getting close to those numbers as well.
The Bay House units won't even be ready for occupancy until December. But real estate broker Gail Landry says the market on the Portland Peninsula is red hot, and she has seen a dramatic shift when it comes to today's home buyer.
That there is this shift in the marketplace with the baby boomers maturing, and they want to downsize but not downgrade. They want to be close to the urban center, walk to everything, go to the restaurants, museums, etc. So they are getting their houses under contract, and they are making this shift, if you will.
As you can see, it's just what it says. It's a loft.
To show you just how crazy it is, this wouldn't have happened a year ago. Broker Mark Chadbourn gives us a tour of this downtown loft, already a hot commodity, and it isn't even listed yet.
But we do have the paperwork in the mail, so to speak, and we've already shown it and have interest in the unit before it's even in the MLS or on the market.
And if you're wondering what's happening with properties listed under 300,000,
that's crazy. Absolutely crazy. First time home buyer market between 200 to 300,000, multiple offers.
All right, and brokers offering these tips tonight. If you're a future seller, they say to make sure your property is in perfect condition, because buyers are looking for something move-in ready, and energy efficiency is of top of mind. Also, tip for buyers tonight, be ready to move fast, because if you hold out, you wait even a second, you could lose out. We're live in Portland tonight. Jim Keithley, WMTW News 8.